Well, hello, Greendale. This is Dan with C.G. Schmidt again. We are going to take you on a tour of all the projects that we got going on for the month of June. Been a very busy month, just like last month. It seems like they get busier, but lots of progress. You should be happy with the results. Okay, early June, we're looking outside the athletic lobby entrance at Greendale High School. It's starting to look like an entrance. Doors and the storefront finally showed up. A few pieces of glass that they had to remake, but this is what it'll look like. Okay, inside athletic lobby coming from the other direction. See the drywall, ceiling's been rocked, and mechanicals are wrapping up. Tape and finishing is underway, and within a week or two, we'll have this place painted out. Okay, we're in what will be a new corridor to the existing courtyard at the high school. This used to be a business classroom. Now, the mother's room over here. And there'll be two bathrooms. Here we're all framed up. And this will be the new teacher's lounge. There's some casework along the wall out here around these mechanical traces. Entrance on this side and where I came in. Okay, here's the corridor to the library. See the walls are taking shape. Looking at here is the new school store. The coiling door here. It's connected to one of the business classrooms. And the business classroom gets relocated here. And there's some storage. And it's still connected to the hallway. This area is kind of a new entrance to the library. The masonry walls were up last time. And you will see the drywall is underway for the SGI rooms. New wheels are in. Right here where the lift is going to be one of the large sliding glass doors. And we'll have the same thing on the other side. And that'll give us this kind of decent size gathering area in between here. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 breakout rooms or SGI rooms. I think this one here in the corner is a conference room. All of the mechanicals are roughed in and the drywall has begun. Okay, so we're about to enter the new music ed area just down the hall from the library. Opening here gets you out. Gets us out to the music parking lot here in the back. So the concrete was poured door is set. And this gets us into the music editing. So the painting on the walls is all wrapped up. Next week we'll be painting the ceiling out. And starting the ceiling grid. And also painting the old band room, and now is in the orchestra room. It's also a very busy storage room right now. So this will be the green room. It's also painted, and the casework just showed up this week, so that'll be going in next week. This is the choir room. Not too doing too much with the existing walls. Painter's coming here next. We'll get a new floor and some new wall panels. And this gets us into the new addition. So practice room. Do the band's office and then the new band room. And notice now there's all the ceiling tiles in. Flooring starts next week. Also notice up on the mezzanine all of the linear storage room units. Were delivered and set in place, and it'll be screwed to the wall next week as well. And through this door, we're gonna get back into the wood, the band room wood shop, workshop area.
Outside Canterbury right now. See the metal panels are wrapped up, roof coping's on, just needs a few straps at the joints. Main entrance is pretty much cleared out and graded, and we'll be pouring this concrete next week, weather permitting. And the road is roughed in, goes down the hill and connects back up with the middle school. Like you had before, there'll be a sidewalk that heads out to the north. So let's go check out inside. All right, so we're inside now. This is the existing gym. You can see that the paint has started. We're walking through the door that gets us into the addition. Painting in here as well. Ceiling's been painted all black. You can see the grid is going in already. Coiling door is in place. Going into the kitchen, as well as all the FRP is on the wall. We'll check out the offices. So this is the entry doors, so we're back outside, the main entrance. Walk in to the office here, see the casework is starting to go in. Ceiling grid's in. Paint's pretty much wrapped up. We'll go down the hall. Principal's office, one of the workrooms, that casework is in.
offices, ceiling grids in, paint's done. Staff lounge. Conference room. The ceramic tile is in. Staff toilets. We've also made our connection from the addition into the old building. First, we'll check out the bathroom. More ceramic. It's on the walls, toilet partitions are in. Thing over here, boys. So now we're in what used to be the old office. Remember last month there's all that shoring was in place? All down, steel structures in, block walls rebuilt. And this is going to be the resource area. It kind of connects all three classrooms together. The classroom in the right corner there, and then two more classrooms here. Back into the addition. Casework is in for the new classrooms. Grids in, windows are in, paint's done. And then we got a sliding glass door that connects the two rooms together. We're in the other classroom within the addition. And there's that same sliding door. Rooms are very identical. Okay, so now I walk down the hall, and you'll see this is the north end of the hallway. See the elevator pit is in for the new elevator, where are all the stops. And then we go up the stairs here, and this gets us into the old library and the collaboration addition. The floor has been poured, and the new windows are in, gets you outside. Finishes will start coming in here in about 2 weeks, the painting and the casework. The hallway ties into existing rooms. Okay, we're at Highland View. I'll walk through. Will be the new entrance. So we got some entrance doors are in. This opening here to the left will be entrance to the main office. This will be a big window to open the place up. You see all the mechanicals are pretty much done, drywall started. Little bit that we have. And we get one of the new coiling doors in. Well, these will be the two serving areas for the kitchen. Okay, so I just walked in what was the temporary entrance. Highland View. This is the office area, so it's all been demoed out. This was a bunch of classrooms. So now this is going to be the new kind of main office area. You see the stud walls are starting to be framed up. Our door frames are set. And then from here over, this will become the new library. And here I just walked into our new addition. It's the basement, so the paint has started. Some custodial offices. And a big storage area. Heading back. I go down the hall to where the new kitchen is being erected. And so through this door here, this will get us into the new cafeteria addition or multi-purpose room. And off to the left, this door has been created, and this will be entrance to two bathrooms. These walls will be framed next week. Jump through those walls, and this is the new kitchen area. The two serving doors, right there. Okay, last stop of the tour is College Park. See the new canopy entry is in. Once the roof is on, we will start the brick on the piers and the metal panels to follow. Okay, so I just walked in through the main entrance doors. Immediately to the right, see we got all the walls up. Entrance to the main office. Do a quick walkthrough here. The principal's office is here to the right. All the door frames sitting in there. Got a workroom. The blocking is in for casework. It's walking down the halls. This is one of the conference rooms. This will be the break area. Two openings to cut in there next week for windows. A few more offices. A mother's room here, and this will be the family toilet room. Oh, the walls are up. If you remember from last time we met, this area was full of shoring. All the structural steel is in that holds up the mezzanine now. And this will become one large cafeteria or multi-purpose room. Down the hall, other side of the building, see that we just poured all the concrete trenches in. All the rough-ins are in place for the couple bathrooms that are going to get roughed in here. Just heading back to the other area. Layout is underway for new walls for the kitchen and the bathrooms. It's foreign language and music and all this here. You see the track top and bottom is down. The next couple days this will look just like the office area that we just walked through. All right, so let's walk into the addition. The drywall's been up for a little while. Taping and finishing is underway. Exterior doors and windows are in. Something on the entrance side. This is one of the new kindergarten rooms. spring. Playground right outside. The sliding door connects the next one. Another door connects the third one. And tomorrow we will be making a connection into the other, I guess we call it Area B side of the building.